Viewer discretion is advised.
Mount.
50 miles per hour. Watching. What are you doing? I don't want to be on camera.
Looks like you're on TV, though.
I don't want to.
One suspect is hands up. See your hands. Left, back up on to Joshua Road, continuing the off-roading. Something to drink and eat. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to a brand new episode out here, Malibu Sunset Cops. Hope you guys enjoyed the intro. I do a lot of hard work with the intro. Today, we got ourselves some new toys here. So I just did SWAT training, and with SWAT, you do get some cool weapons. So one of these weapons is the, unfortunately, not the service carbine. I really did want service carbine, but one of these weapons is an M4A2, but this is M4, I'm gonna just call this M4A1 with a little Mark 18 stock on it. Besides that, we also get a new modern shotgun. Tactical cool, and that's about all the new equipment. We're just using the regular stuff, so service pistol, M4A1, good iron sights. I like that ammunition, that's pretty good. And then you have to get old 12 gauge. I love that, I love it a lot. Love it all. So, of course, it is a wonderful, beautiful day in Blaine County, Sandy Shores. As you can also see, I now have my GPU nonsense and all that up in the corner here, the top right corner. The reason why I mainly did that was because I think 5M was just being a resource hog with it. And it's MSI afterburner, so it's not really using any resources, so pretty good. So, we're going to go ahead and head back on duty, so see you guys soon.
Clear, away.
Okay. That was not slick, dude. I need to get some gas, but oh well.
King 341, I shot a high speeding bike, just go down. East Joshua Road and Grape Seed heading towards North Freeway.
Bravo 109, we're attempting to stop a BMW, one in color 3000, it's a good four door. Keep pulling ahead.
Flip your siren. There he goes, there he stops. We're trying 126 be additional in that traffic stop. We're going to be postal 3000 on dirt East Joshua, eastbound panorama.
Hello. Howdy duty.
I'm Ranger Roberts with the Burland Management. Reason for the stop is you're going 64 and a 40. Cover license, registration, insurance. Yep, Burland.
Why are you pulling
management
me over?
Because I can't.
Should we go be managing the land?
Nah. Alright, license registration.
Isn't there some cacti you have to take care of?
No, there's not.
Some animals you have to pick up off the road?
No, there's not.
Okay, look, sir. You're being stopped for your speed. I clocked you going 61 on panorama. It's a 40, so you're going 21 miles per hour over. I did. So anyways, can I see go and hand your license registration provisions? I mean, I clocked your vehicle as a person.
You clocked his nuts? Why'd you clock his nuts?
Because it's on him and he's driving a vehicle. So technically, I clocked everything on
him. I'm traveling.
Okay, you have a great day. Just stay right here and we'll be right back with you, okay?
I can't wait to see you get scooped off the road.
Okay. Hey.
Yes?
These guys worry me because they're like, they just told me like, oh, can't wait to see you on the road scooping your they're scooping you in a bag or something. If you can just be
taken in jail for criminal threats.
I mean, they said they were gonna do it, so but can you just sit on the traffic stop if you're available?
All right. Well, if I hear more, I'm only going over because there's more shot. But if I hear more, I'm going.
Okay. Thank you. Yep.
Did you plan on citing him?
Citing him? Oh, heck yeah, dude. His attitude, he's definitely getting a citation. He gonna be rude. I'm gonna be rude with me. I'm gonna be petty. I mean, he went 20 over anyways. I mean, that's definitely citable. Yeah. So yeah, he's definitely be receiving a citation if you wanna write, if you're writing it up.
Yeah.
Also, his underglow's red, by the way.
Check if he's on the front.
Nah, it's only on the sides.
Oh, never mind. Let's see, where's this? Is this plate 4 feet tall? Or four foot, 400 feet? Whatever, FT.
Yeah, 400 Foxtrot Tango 461. Yeah, I clocked him 61 on Panorama. How fast did you clock him?
63.
I didn't get him for 63 then.
Yeah, I got him for 21 over to 25.
Yeah, get him for your speed since it's higher.
Our website for the COC chat.
If there's that newspaper and it breaks your window, I'm a...
Yeah, I feel like searching him just to be a dickhead, to be honest.
Guy stepping out. Hey, what you doing, man? What you doing, dude? Why are you throwing newspaper at us, man?
What did I do? Well, I'll step out gladly. Just tell me what I did. Okay, give me my ticket. Give me my ticket. I'll sign the fucking ticket. Give me the ticket.
Actually, everyone said about half the action.
What did they do?
Pennsylvania versus Mims. Get out.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, hold on.
You think I'm a law school?
It allows me to tell you to get out. So get out. Everybody.
Up before you.
Okay, we don't need everyone out. The rest can stay in the vehicle.
I feel like they're out. No, they're all getting out.
Come on, guys. Get out.
What the fuck kind of stupid shit is this?
Man, child,
just stand up against the car.
I am up against the car.
I'm talking to everybody. Just turn around for me. Turn around.
What did I do?
We're Charlie 126. Roll me out one more additional postal 3000. We're gonna have 4 occupants out of the vehicle. We're gonna need a 4th unit here.
87 and up.
Copy that. Code 1 response, please.
Okay. You gotta go against the car.
Okay.
Char 11 traffic. 310 East Joshua Road. Red Tudor Mustang.
Can I talk to you?
Blacked out window. Yeah.
So why did you bring everyone out? Just let him give him the citation. I mean, he didn't do anything else.
No, he has a firearm permit. I'm just making sure he didn't have a firearm.
But
I'm allowed to detain him and take him out.
Then what about everyone else? Why does everyone else need to get out?
Everyone else is allowed to. I'm allowed to take everyone else out too as well.
Okay. So we just have 4 people out of the vehicle, so in case something happens, they're fair and fair. So.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Can I get somebody to run a plate for me?
Do you have such a vehicle? If you want me to send my dog around or something.
Nah, I think we're good.
It was just a Pennsylvania versus Mims.
I see.
Yeah.
I don't really like pulling people out of the vehicle. They're in a vehicle, it's safer for me, but.
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead. Alright, the plate. Plate is gonna be 4-4, whiskey 6, November, whiskey 24 November.
Yep, the citation, yeah, I get it.
Stand by.
So why was I pulled out of my vehicle like that?
I'm allowed to take you out.
Why was I pulled out of my vehicle like that?
I didn't pull you
what
out.
Was the reason?
Step out. I'm allowed to take you out. I don't have to have a
reason.
Hey, for
what reason?
Recklessly driving black and colored. Black and colored motorcycle going down Panorama. Follow me and make single stop.
Citation's
your name on the ticket?
Yeah, it is. It's $150 and I believe it's one DMV point? Yeah, it's one DMV point. No, no, nope, it's not. It's not DMV points. Yeah, it's $150 citation. Sign at the bottom, sign mission guilt, same ticker to clear.
Alright, y'all are gonna get back in the vehicle if you want to.
Alright, information to pay is on the back and your coordinates on the back.
Alright.
Which I want you to say traffic stop at 3000 is back to, we're gonna be everyone back 10-8, traffic stop's cut for. It's just, it unnecessarily escalates things. Like, I don't like it, okay? I really don't. You have everyone outside the vehicle, I mean, and something happens, you're screwed. You're D-O-N-E, you know, you're done.
Kevin, I hear shots fired coming from Yellow Jack. If I can meet, come down here quickly. Sound like 4 to 5, send out mic, shots fired.
Which I want you 6 in route, cut three.
I got the red Ferrari at 1000. Hey, Sam, I'm gonna have multiple individuals in the back. Two of them have red and body armor on. No, the 32's on your code 3. Gonna be in 2 black, older Suburbans, older model.
What the fuck?
Alright, let's get her vest on.
Why are you coming over here? Whoever's behind this gas tank, come over here now.
They have rifles in hand. We're gonna be 30-45. They're all heavily armed, wearing camo gear.
Carbo, I'm ready.
They could be climbing antennas. We're gonna be a 30-46 down. We're gonna have backpacks and they're gonna be heavily armed.
We're gonna have another one on another tower up here. Hey, get up tower, dude.
And they're jumping off. He just jumped off.
2 King, oh wait, I got your guy here, 1005.
Hey, some have 2 down over here, 30-46. They jumped off the roof. Let me get units over here.
The guy in the tower, he has a rifle in hand.
Time for us, gonna be the middle tower or the last one?
I think one of the middle towers. We're gonna have guns drawn on him.
Time for, I have 2 down over here that jumped off.
Drop the gun! He does anything, he's dead. He's literally dead.
Yeah, he
dead.
Pops up or anything, like he moves his
6-2, I see one up in the satellite dish.
I'm getting in position for a headshot.
I'm already in position.
Put your hands up and drop the rifle now!
I'm not gonna hear you from here, dude.
Should we try? I don't think it's worth it, but I can try to get up on the ladder there and you can cover me. You wanna do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Try and SD as well.
6-2, I'm gonna be going up.
He's down.
Cease fire. 8-7, one getting up. Hands up, 1070, 3046, going towards the FPS vehicle. Gonna be in the middle of Route 68, not going back, it just got hit by local. Gun in hand, now.
Oh.
Get down, on the ground.
If you drive towards me, you're gonna get shot.
3046 and be old model vehicle. Right.
Just ran over officer. Just ran over officer.
Yeah, that's her fault, bro. Don't walk in front of a moving car. That's like.
Get down.
God damn it.
Stop.
We'll be taking off back to the tunnels. 3046. White male, black shirt, blue jeans, camo backpack. He does have some sort of firearm with him.
You want me to give him a love tap?
Jumped off.
No, don't try and give me a left
back up. continuing up the antenna, first one. It's gonna be a third staircase now. Jumping off. And you jumped off now.
You move, you're getting pepper sprayed.
Oh, we have every form of less than lethal.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab my car.
Well, we can at least take one alive.
He's my suspect, but I got a canine in the back.
Oh, about the way.
It's gonna EMS down here. Oh, shit, my bad.
Move out the way, please.
Yeah, I just said my bad. I'm for the attitude. Holy shit.
Can you, can you get up?
He's probably pretty injured if you want to get EMS over here.
Helio to EMS.
There we go. I'm putting the back.
You might want to get him checked out first, if I was you. Just, his neck looks pretty fucked up. Grab me a med bag. I'm going to apply a C-collar.
Copy.
Passing the gas station at 1000. Still heading westbound now on Great Ocean Highway.
Oh, I think he's left 44.
Do we get additional units?
That's 4 Charlie 126. You need SWAT?
Yes, I need every available unit.
Copy that. 4 Charlie 126 activating SWAT at St. Shores Air or at St. Shores Police Department. Any SWAT certified, you want to meet me there? SWAT's going to be on scene.
Copy. If we can have units still maintaining surveillance on that back door.
I mean, this thing one tap.
Okay, I need all SWAT certified guys. If your sheriff's department, get your gear. Yep.
Echo 8-3. I do advise we are going to go down in the basement or even just inside. Make sure to have a shield.
Right, we're going
to
come into the back entrance.
I grab a shield.
No, I'm not. Alright,
this
shield.
Is
going to
be
4
Charlie 126, the Echo units. We're going to have LASD SWAT on scene currently, and we're going to be making a plan to get in there. I'm going to grab some flashbangs.
Yeah, I got flashbangs.
Here's what I suggest. We've got 3 entrances. If we get teams of 2, 2 in each one, and we converge that way.
Okay.
And then downstairs.
That seems like a good plan. We need everyone who's SWAT certified here, so.
I could put my tactical gear on, but the problem
is pretty sure they're
downstairs. Yeah, if you're SWAT certified, then you're good.
I'm pretty sure they're downstairs, and there's like 4 or 5 rooms down there that they can hide it. And then I think also a hidden one. So, actually, is that someone hiding? No, that's 2 civs, or locals. So they're going to be downstairs, and it's going to be a death corridor. So whoever's first has to have a 100%. There's no.
I'll go with the shotgun.
All right,
has to be someone with the shield because they're that corridor down there downstairs. It's just a hallway.
Grab a shield. I trust you.
I am not.
Okay,
dying.
Where's the flashbangs?
Fisher, you are the only guy I trust with a shield.
Why?
Okay, hold up. Where's the flashbangs?
Oh,
under throwables. Right, Fisher, means you go into the front. Split up. 2 guys go around back, and then the other one. There's a vehicle park just over there. Good. There's a door there. Swap to attack frequency.
All units.
What's attack frequency?
2.03.
Okay, so redo the. Alright,
this is what's gonna. This is how it's gonna go.
Fisher, I'll do medical on you.
Keep all your communication clear. No one talk unless it's absolutely imperative. Call your blues on exit. Call rooms clear. Move up together. Keep your guy safe.
All normal units on scene, I need y'all to go ahead and stand by on any of the exit doors or anything else in case anyone tries to run out.
Those are locals.
My shield keeps going down.
You ready for entry?
Gotta go first.
Yeah, that's why we're gonna shoot the door.
4 Charlie 126.
Go ahead.
I'm holding back door right now. Be advised your line of sight on the basement.
Copy that. Keep comms clear. We're gonna be on breach.
If possible, turn your light off.
I got flashbangs ready.
Oh, keep your hands up.
Move, move.
You want me? Hold on. You want me chuck flashbang in?
Flashbang.
Flashbang. Flashbang.
Chucking one in. Chucking a second one. Oh, crap! Too close. Sorry. Get ready for flashbang again.
No, we do not need another.
Oh!
I need these.
Shots fired! Shots fired! Stay back! I'm flashing.
One suspect down.
Flash, move in. Two doors.
Right, two closed doors.
Alright, I need someone to shoot the door open. I'm gonna flash.
I got you. Hold up.
Hold up. Stand by.
Can I get a unit into the bathroom to support this CHP?
Whenever ready. You gotta go quick.
Okay. Hold up. Alright, shoot it. Flashing.
Clear.
Private lounge is clear. One more door. Who is this patrol unit?
He's got a vest. Don't worry about it.
Guys.
What?
There's a slight issue. Can't get
What's
out.
Issue?
No worries.
Eh, you'll be fine.
Cook and give that med to support.
Uh-oh.
Bro.
There we go.
That's all I'm talking about.
Alright, deputy. Go ahead and cuff this guy and bring him out to the front, okay?
Alright.
We're gonna have that deputy take one guy out. Is that gonna be everyone? Or do we still have more suspects?
We have one more suspect dead.
Copy that. Is building gonna be clear?
Be advised, building is clear. We're heading out now. We got one suspect deceased. I don't know about the second one.
I know what to do.
Okay,
I
so did we have one give up or did he die?
He was gonna give up and then he faked it out and then he got shotgun multiple times in the chest.
Okay.
Apparently.
That was amazing.
Charlie 3 going back.
For Charlie 126, scene at 10:45. It's gonna be code 4. Code for Charlie 126 back to SSPD to get back into normal patrol attire. That was absolutely epic, dude. I love that, man. For Charlie 126 is on scene. We're gonna be getting formation.
The fuck is this?
Driver, step out of the vehicle with your hands up.
Roger. So get up, we are leaving.
We're trying 126, we're pursuit of that Mercedes. We're gonna be northeastbound East Joshua Road. Heading towards Sonora Freeway. We'll be passing Seaview momentarily. We need a speed enforcement vehicle if possible. We're going to be passing Seaview, continuing to Sonora Freeway. Continuing Sonora Freeway, passing 2049, heading.
Continuing down Union. They're right here, they 1050, shots fired. Hello, shots fired at my difficulty 051. Lethal is authorized.
That's where the shots fired are going to be. We're going to be continuing Sonora Freeway. Ignore that panic. We're continuing north on Sonora. Suspect's vehicle flipped. 2039, all call. One suspect is hands up. That's how we end an episode right there.